And please, please for Ian Pace, a friend of mine. I actually lived with Ian a year. I was only 21 years old. I was asked to join this wonderful band called Deep Purple Mark III, which to this very day I'm really, really happy to say that it was a really extremely emotional time for me, musically and offstage. But things happened in that band which helped me to become somewhat of the man I am today. Thank you, Brother John. Thank you so much, John. Thank you for driving all the way to the West Midlands to meet my mum and dad. I am their only child, wrapping your arms around them, as you did to me and my friends. We're all gawping at you, and you never changed. You taught me how to live when I couldn't live for myself, and you helped me how to do things when things were difficult, and we shared celebration of life. We shared laughter. Laughter was a huge thing for me and John. Love, laughter. We choose happiness and we can choose life. And before I sing this song, John and I were recording with Ian, David, and Richie in Musicland Studios in August of 75. And we'd been recording and the guys went to dinner and John and I went back to the studio just to mess around. And he started to play these minor 9, major 7 chords. And it brought something up in me that needed to come out that night. So I'm going to sing a song that John and I wrote together. It's the only song we ever wrote together, completely together. And it's special. Hope you like it.
Hands and down, place to cry and
time of space don't pass it by. It's time now. It's time now. To lose you, I would rather see the endless time of space go passing by. Thank you.
Mr. Glenn Hughes, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it.